Do you find it challenging that anytime you adjust the orientation of your Fujifilm camera, you've got to adjust the focus point each time? What I mean is, for example, this is my current composition, and if I rotate my camera to portrait orientation, I've got to readjust my focus point and then be able to take a photo. If this bothers you or you find this challenging, let me show you an easy solution. Hey guys, Harmeet here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to show you how you can save your AF point and the location. Let the camera memorize it, so no matter which orientation you're in, it will remember the last focus point location individual to that orientation. Let me show you how. You start by pressing the menu button on the back of the camera, and then you navigate up to the AF MF menu. Here there is a setting called Store AF Mode by Orientation. Now what this will do, let's go in and have a look. There are two options. First one is focus area only, and the second one says on. I always, on every Fujifilm camera, I set this to on. The difference between the focus area and on is that when you set it to focus area only, your camera is just going to remember where that AF point is, and it's going to remember that in each orientation. What you can do when you set it to on is you can actually have different focusing modes. I don't mean continuous or single AF. Let me demonstrate. Let's set this to on. And now in this case, I want to adjust my focus point because that's my composition. I want to take a picture. Perfect. Now when I rotate to portrait orientation, I will recompose, take a shot, done. So now when I rotate back, you see my previous AF focus location is remembered. And when I rotate in portrait, it remembers my previous orientation as well. Additionally, what I can do now, because my setting in the AF-MF store AF point by orientation is set to on, I can actually change my focusing here. So if I go to my AF mode menu and I change this to, let's say, zone focus, and I will set this to be the zone focus here. Now this mode, this AF mode, is only remembered for the portrait orientation. When I rotate back to landscape, it goes back into single AF mode. As you can see here, it's in single point. And now it remembers where my AF point is. So rotating it back, the camera will go into the zone focus mode. And I can compose, take the shot, rotate back, and it switches back to the mode that the camera had been set in landscape orientation. Now, before I go, I want to show you another neat little trick that will help you when you're using this setting. For example, when I move to portrait orientation, you will see that my displays on the camera still remains in landscape orientation. Well, there's an easy fix because it's a Fujifilm camera. You can fix that. Go to the menu settings again, navigate to the wrench icon, go to screen setup, and down here you will find something called auto rotate display. When you tick this option and set it to on, now the display, the overlays, they will also rotate depending on the camera orientation. So let's have a look. Here we have our landscape orientation. So rotate that around and you see it went back to zone AF, but the orientation of all the display and the data is also in portrait mode. So it's easy to read and easy to see. You don't have to turn your head sideways to see that. So that's quite handy. All right, guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for tuning in. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit the notification bell. If you've got any questions or comments, leave them down in the comment section below. That's it for this video to show you how you can lock the AF point by orientation on your Fujifilm cameras. Take care, guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.